is trying to give his pals the slip! This climb features some dreadful percentages. There are just 10 kilometers left. Those guys up front aren't going to be making too many friends today. Only 5 kilometers left. The riders are going through a very tough portion with percentages above 10%.
Alexis Villamos goes onto the attack.
And there goes the mad burst for the final sprint.
A solo victory for Simon Yates.
And here are the race highlights that we've selected for you.